didn't enter the name of the month, I put the number of the month, and it shows this little caret symbol. That's a marker saying, hey, you've made an error in syntax. Okay, that's all it
means. I see feet.
Syntax error. So if you go back, he enters now, June. Okay? He still says that's an incomplete command, so I do another question mark and says, okay, what's the year? So now the complete command is clock set, hours, minutes, seconds, day, name of the month, year. Okay? So that gives you an example of how they are using context sensitive help through the CLI. Again, they also show the show commands, and you'll see a number of these with show commands. Console error messages. So example is when you see incomplete command, it's just telling me that the syntax is not being looked at. This help message so that I can see what